Hello everybody, Remraf here. So there's a lot of things going on in the world right now. Everybody's pretty much stuck at home inside with their families or alone. It feels like COVID-19 has practically put a hold on everybody's life. I feel that as well a bit, even though I still have some work going on, which is good. It is pretty nerve-wracking for everybody, but for autistic people, changes are very challenging, and at the moment everything is different, so I find it very difficult to deal with. Of course, everybody also knows that it has an effect on their income and on their business and everything. I've also been noticing the effects on my work as an artist. People cancel their commissions. Not everybody, but most of them, which is of course understandable, because if you don't have an income, then you're gonna not spend money on things that are not really necessities, and artwork is not really a necessity, so pretty understandable, but nerve-wracking a little bit, because I just last year in November I decided to become self-employed completely, and so we'll just have to see where it's gonna go in the future as being an artist. But I also realized there's like a lot of people in the world in much dire and much worse situations, and so I'm I don't want to complain about mine. I'm still doing fine, so that's all good. So I just want to share with you how I get through the days being stuck at home and being stuck inside. Everybody of course has their challenges with it, and especially now it's spring and such a nice weather outside, and you can't really go outside much. It's challenging, of course, for everybody. So what do I do to keep my sanity? At least try to. Well, the first thing I do is I try to keep my schedule going as normal as possible. I wake up early like I normally would. I keep my activities going, like I'm still drawing, and I'm still making my videos, and I watch movies, things like that in the evening, like around the same time as what I normally would. And I just keep trying to do the same activities as I normally would. So that's the first thing that really helps me. The second thing is I keep taking very good care of myself. I take showers every morning, and like I always do, and I put on nice clothes, like the clothes that I like my favorite Musicology t-shirt, this one for example. I think it really helps to feel clean. I wouldn't feel good about like sitting around in my pajamas the whole day. I just know that personally it wouldn't make me feel good, so I don't do that. I just put on clothes like I normally would and just keep that going as much as normal as possible. The third thing I do, often I would get a lot of exercise by taking walks outside and a little bit of running outside and activities outside, but that's not really an option at the moment, at least not much. So I do some exercising inside, sit-ups and push-ups, and in the past I used to do karate. I've done it about like for 9 years in the past, and I like to keep up with that a bit, so I do some karate every now and then in my apartment. Not too rough, of course, because I've downstairs neighbors and neighbors around, so I don't like jump or things like that, but try to do it as normal as possible. And yeah, it really helps me to feel, to stay in good shape and to feel good about myself. And the next thing I also do, I find it pretty difficult, like to, sometimes you just get in a bad mood and you get irritated about being inside the whole time and you get bored, and then it's very tempting, at least for me personally, to not go into like eating a lot of junk food or candies or chocolate and cookies and muffins and things like that. So I try my very best to withstand that and to not do that too much. Every now and then I fail, and it's like really nice to just absorb a whole a bag of candies or something like that. But I try to withstand it, and I try to look at things that something else that I really like to do, like watching a really good movie, for example, and yeah, to replace the cravings for something sweet and candy and unhealthy stuff, to replace it with something that's yeah, healthier. So that also helps me to do that. And another one that's I find really helpful, because you just have more time on your hands now, and so what do you do with that time? You can do something. Think of something that that you always wanted to do, but you never really had the time for. So you can do that now. Like I might be, I might start learning French. Since I live in Quebec for, you know, since 2013, I still don't speak French, so it might be good for me to learn French, for example. And I'm also very, very interested in like medical sciences, and I've been learning a lot about COVID-19, and yeah, I've always been interested in medical science, everything that has to do with viruses and immunology and things like that. So I read a lot about that as well. So yeah, this was it. I think it's just that we all, the best thing to do is just to make the best out of the situation at the moment, and to stay inside as much as you can. And when you are outside, to keep respecting the social distancing rules. And another thing is, COVID-19 is not transmitted by being friendly. So stay nice to each other. We're all in this together. And it's a challenging time for everybody. And so it helps to stay friendly and to say hi and hello to people on the streets, and yeah, be nice to each other. So this was it. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, yeah, I invite you to do so to stay updated about my latest videos. I wish you all a great day, and stay safe. Stay healthy, and I hope to see you with my next videos again. Bye!